something completely different. As you guys have noticed in the description below, we are doing Jamaican fried chicken buttermilk. Hi my bumbleclats, I'm joking my friends. As you saw in the description, we are making Jamaican fried chicken with your sour milk. No, it's not. Hi friends, welcome to my video. As you guys saw in the description, straight up, okay, I am making Jamaican. My channel again. Today we're doing something completely different. As you read in this description below, it did say Jamaican buttermilk fried chicken. Now bumbleclad, now don't you go nowhere, now fry now chicken wrist clad.
Hey yo, look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on them, now I'm swinging off the rim.
So what I'm doing here, guys, I am washing my chicken. I don't know about other people, but I believe like food in general travels a long, long way before it gets to your home. So I've got my vinegar. Okay. My mom always told me to wash. Okay. So I'm just showing you guys because I did take the liberty of actually rushing this about an hour ago. Okay. We're gonna add lots of salt for any bacteria or anything that should not be here. And you guys know almost what they say about chicken. It's the most dirtiest meat you can have in your kitchen. So you always want to make sure that it's in one place. So the bowl is fine. You never want to wash it in your sink because the bacteria tend to stay there. And you never know, you guys might get salmonella in your family. So I'm going to throw disgusting things like this away. Okay. But I'm just taking it out so you guys can see what I'm going to do. These nappy little things, I'm taking them out. Taking them out, honey. I don't know, man. I feel like nowadays, chicken, you need to buy it like at a butchery. Or like at really these good shops, like such as like Woolworths, Checkers. You know what I'm saying, guys? Make sure that you buy it at good. Or a good farmer, you know? Support them, always good on that. So you wash that, and what I'm going to do after, I'm going to make sure that it dries out because I am making fried chicken. So you know the whole purpose of when you're frying meat, you want to make sure that it's completely dry by the time you actually add up, you know, the ingredients and everything. Can you see how dirty that water is? So just doing that. This is all nasty. This is just nasty, you guys. This is just too dirty. Okay, now that I've completed that, I'm obviously going to clean my space. I don't know how you guys do in your kitchen, but when I'm cooking, I always clean as I go. Okay, so right now, this is your buttermilk, okay? And I'll be frank with you guys, I did not have buttermilk. What I added was milk to full cream milk, normal milk, like, and then I added vinegar on it. So you can see it kind of like fragmented, and it's really thick. It's really, really thick, okay? And this is like for your wet ingredients, shit. You'll need 3 eggs. If you want more than 3 eggs, that's your thing. I've got garlic because I love garlic, okay? And I don't have garlic powder, so I'll use that. I've got some steak chops, I've got some chicken spice, I've got some barbecue. What are we gonna do without any aromat? We need some MSGs in our life. And this is like a mixture of spices that I also bought. Love those. So you can see this bread here. I just put some bread into the oven. Reason being is that I'm gonna be making my own breadcrumbs, so that is fine. You're wondering where the chicken is? It's currently just drying off, okay, like I did say that I was going to do. So over the other side by the oven, that is my oil, so that is slowly coming together. And yeah, just stay with me and just follow everything. It will be really seasoned, so you have to add. I'm making my own breadcrumbs. Ucha. I'm making my own breadcrumbs. Sweet. Flavor. Cool. Close it up. So everything is placed in order. Number one, you've got the flour, okay, and then you've got your egg wash, and then right now you've got your breadcrumbs. It always goes in this order. Reason being is that you want to make sure that the meat sticks onto the flour, right? And then once you've done that, you dip that, because you need, you know, the egg for it to fry properly. Then you want to make sure that the egg properly, you know, sticks into your breadcrumbs. I guarantee you guys, it's gonna look beautiful. And also, if you've noticed, some people add like things like Cheetos and all of that, but we don't have Cheetos in Zanzi, I don't think so. Anyway, we move, but anyway, you use whatever you have. Just like Beyonce's mom said, her grandma, you know, if you get lemons, you make lemonade, honey. So that's basically what is happening right now. I am going to add my chicken right now. And I'm going to keep it moving. I'm going to move it into the oil. Okay, it's gonna be really quick. Stay with me, y'all. Stay with me. Here goes nothing. If you guys notice, I'm going to use one hand. So for my dry, I'm going to use this hand. Okay? Okay? Mm-hmm. For my wet, I'm doing this. Okay. Don't go crazy now in these streets. And I'm gonna move over. I'm going to the oil. This looks beautiful. Extremely. Follow me. Okay. So the chicken. some pieces are frying right now. She added more pieces and it's coming out better than you anticipated.
Yeah.
First of all, fuck you and go back to your room. Go back to your room! Don't you undermine my intelligence?
I hate when you underestimate me.
I'm Jamaican!
Alright.
Help with the breadcrumbs. But at least to see, we have like a few chicken pieces.
Yeah.
It smells so good.
Extremely.
You can cut it.
I know, for the love of wine, I'm wrong, okay? But it is actually a very hot day in Cape Town. But anyway, guys, get a look at that. That's a beautiful piece of chicken, okay? Crispy on the outside, soft on the inside, and it tastes just as good as it looks, okay? So I hope you guys will remember my advice, and the Jamaican people, whoever watches, I'm not hating. I love your culture. I love Jamaican music, okay? And I needed to give it a try. In fact, take it as an inspiration, okay? All the way from Jamaica to Mzansi, Africa. I know that's right, guys. Keep watching. I might come through with something else. Love and